I'm the Michael Myers fanatic, and I approve this message.